feels like our last punk single, like this mad little blip on the radar where we just couldn't stop ourselves.
Oh my God, that's a high one. Oh, I don't think I get up there anymore.
Success is an ugly word, especially in your tiny world. The masses war against the classes. I'm tired of giving a reason why the future is what we believe in. We love the wind.
I want to listen back to Mass Against Classes now. Are you a delusion? Are you a folly? Are you needless aggression? All the kinds of things I love in my music, basically.
Hello, it's us again. We're still so in love with you.
When I first wrote the tune to the lyric, I was writing it in my mum and dad's house in Pontrhyfaith in the Valleys where I grew up. My mum was ill at the time and she subsequently passed away shortly after, unfortunately. And I remember just being cowed by the domestic situation and what was going on at that point. And so I remember being slightly respectful when I was writing and playing the song in the bedroom, and I was going, "Hello, it's us again." I was singing in a much more hushed tone, almost a bit more Leonard Cohen-esque. For a long time, the song was much more lowercase in the verses, and then the chorus would explode. So it was much more of a quiet, loud song. Mostly, everything is such a collaborative effort when we write songs together. Because, like I said, the lyrics are usually born between Nick and Richie, and then just Nicky, and then they come to myself and Sean. They come along this conveyor belt, which is all about collaboration. And then once the music is written to the words, then we all kind of assemble together, and we all have our own ideas.
The actual record was deleted after one day, so that means that we didn't repress it that week. It was just one press, and that was it.
And then we came back to this reaction to our own success. And it feels like this mad little blip on the radar where we just couldn't stop ourselves. Our old reflexes started working again. And this happened. And I like to think that it's still a vital part of our map that shows where we came from. It shows the origins of what we were initially trying to do and what shaped us.
So can you hear us anymore? Can you feel like it was before? Or are you lost forevermore? Messed up on dead on alcohol. Hello, fine, farewell, my dears. I hope you hear this nice and clear. Our love is unconditional. Our hate is just to feed upon. The masses war against the classes. I'm tired.